Hey everybody, it's Luke over at Galaxy Tech Review, and today we're doing a launch off of all of the Sentinel hands without touching the ground so that you can get that Wolverine wrap. So we're going to head over to the Sentinel graveyard, and what you're going to want to do is head to this hillside here, which is pretty much in the dead center middle of the graveyard itself, and I'm going to show you the exact place that you're going to want to start here. And what it is it's an arm that's detached from one of the sentinels, and if you do this correctly and start in this specific spot, you will actually hit all five of them and be done with the challenge. So there's the body right there, and you're going to want to do his arm right here. This is where you're going to want to land, and once you do, you can just jump on top of this and make sure that you're pointed towards each one. Once you jump into the air, try to point towards the next one, and it will guide you over to them. You'll be able to hit all of them, and then you will have this challenge completed. But it's very, very important to start on that one that is right there in the center, the one that I'm gliding back towards, and you will get this done no problem. This was Luke from Galaxy Tech Review. I hope this helped you out. If it did, leave a thumbs up. And remember, if you guys haven't subscribed yet, please do so, because that always helps me out. And I'll check you guys out on the next video.